second and goal. It's Knile Davis. Now Davis to the end zone for the touchdown.
Alex Smith almost falls down. Dangerous handoff, but look at this side. DeMarcus Ware up the field. Everybody else goes inside, so there is nobody there to block.
Hey, he got tripped up, trying to come back out of center. But it's an 8-yard untouched touchdown scamper by Knile Davis. No mistake in the red zone on this occasion.